200 students from across Canada met at Mars to develop innovative strategies and create one collective voice for mental health.
But as the co-founder of the Jack Project, I'm calling on you to give as much as you can this weekend, to be open-minded, creative, pour your energy into these next 2 days, and think of ways that you can collaborate, share ideas, and then take them back to your community. And that way, we'll together make a huge difference in youth mental health.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream.
Unleashing the Noise 2013 identified the problems our generation faces with mental health. This year, it's all about problem solving.
About mental health needs to become understandable to everyone. 1 in 5 of us will struggle with mental illness, but we need to talk about mental health in a way that resonates with 5 out of 5 people.
So where do we begin? The thing is, we're not mental health professionals, we're not frontline clinicians, we're not researchers, we're students, we're leaders, and we can be role models.
Presenting mental health as something that can and should be talked about openly and understood by everyone. In the same way that we're able to talk about and understand our physical health.
So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and
I. 200 leaders excited to take back the ideas to their communities and create change.